I do cladding, aluminium work for a living. If I don't have work to do on my technician work, I could take this out and earn income.